Hello, guys. Welcome back to Ellis PDF Farm. We're going to be working here in the city tonight. We got a partner over here. Well, let's get out here and see what we get into. Give me just a minute. Let's get our timer set here. I'm still doing the Park Ranger stuff, but I want to mix it up, you guys. I want to do some other H's in the middle of the Park Ranger patrols. So let's go. Come on, partner. Maybe she'll come get in the car. We're still using Maurice 97's BCSO pack. Spread it out the county. They're here in the city. We're going to use a 2014 Charger tonight. I'll probably get everything set up. Using this good-looking texture. This is an older texture pack. I found it over on LSPD4. Good-looking texture pack. She's coming. Wait on our partner.
Citizens report a 148 on Strawberry Avenue.
Got a street race. Well, this is the car to handle it.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the car.
We're in pursuit.
Come, let's get him. It may crash, guys, when we call, use LSPD Park to call backup. So we're not gonna do that.
I wrote some good book. Fuckface agents in this town don't know who's inside.
That's fucked.
Shit, shit, shit!
Come on, let's get him. Always fun there in Los Angeles. Missed him again.
You don't want to fuck with me, never.
Don't you
move.
You're
not going anywhere.
Well, I didn't tell him to kill him. Not what we intended.
You're good. Go.
Get
in, assistance required in Morningwood.
There it is.
Attention, all units. We have a suspect resisting arrest.
Check for a pulse!
Marathon Avenue. Gunfire reported. Code 99. All units respond.
Well, he didn't.
This is why I drink.
I really, really need a vacation.
Yeah, we'll call corner.
Assistance required in Morningwood.
You gonna stay with the body? I'm gonna go get the car. Let's see, where is the car? Teleport over there. Oh, she came loose. Well, that's okay. Corner, I'll take care of the body. Well, I'll take care of this vehicle. Let me get my vehicle.
Citizens reporting use of explosives in Rockford Hills.
FD coming over here to tighten this up.
Let's, get a tag and stuff.
This is Adam 5. Copy that. We'll keep an eye out.
We'll search it. We'll get a tag and get a tow truck in here for a little bit.
Target vehicle license plate 66 Robert William Adam 132. Target is 10-4.
Like I said, guys, we are using Marines 97 BCS, 2700 BCSO pack. I did change the lights, make them all blue.
All units, we have a disturbance in Backlot City.
We're close to that. We'll go ahead and take it. We're very close to that. Get here and do some charger tonight. But drive better than this. We stay with them though, for the most part. What is this? Person here walking in the street with a gun. Hey, dude. Come here, let me talk to you.
Stay there!
Hey man, let me see your license.
Could you please show me your ID? Thank you.
Let me check this guy out.
Could you please show me your ID? Thank you.
On our way to another call, I'm just seeing him stumbling down the road with a gun. He's clean. Has he been drinking? He drank the 6-pack. Okay. Alright, says he's clean. So what I'm gonna do a DUI test on him, and if he's intoxicated, I'm just gonna call him a taxi. Alright, we're gonna do a drug test on him, just see if there's anything on him. If he's clean, I'm just gonna call him a taxi. I could arrest him, but you know, I'm not going to if he don't have any drugs on him.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're just gonna call him a taxi and get him out of here. See any reason to take him in? I mean, we could take him in for being drunk in public, but I mean, I'm gonna say no, not that tonight. Come on, partner, let's go.
Holy shit!
make sure ARPR was on.
I got a group of young males. They're wearing white shirts and blue jeans. They're going into some trees. I'm going to go check it out.
Here's the interior of this car, guys. Inside here. Night. It is an older car, pack.
Vehicle in San Andreas.
All right, we're gonna take a look at that. Got a former stolen vehicle. We got a tracker on it.
Let's go for a cheap shot sometime.
Getting strong. Still getting stronger.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Getting stronger.
Now don't need to get your tail feathers all in rough.
We're lost. Let's go this way. Let me pee it back up.
Yeah, what up? Good?
There's a signal on it. Still dropping.
What the fuck?
This is a bit, somebody may have parked it down here. Right here. We got it.
Hey, I was only teasing. Relax.
Target vehicle license plate 31 Henry Boy Victor 468. A possible stolen vehicle. Approach with caution.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
He's running. Got him. Get on the ground.
On the floor, punk!
We are code 4. Suspect in custody. No further units required.
I don't know why, but I wasn't expecting that. Alright, you stand still right there. We'll go ahead and get one back up here.
Assistance needed in San Andreas.
Hi, dude. What's going on your night? You still listening?
Copy that, dispatch. Animals on the loose.
He's clean. Unloaded 50 caliber revolver on him and a Los Santos transit pass. Okay, so he got a weapon on him. I don't detect any kind of drugs on him, so we're not going to search him for that. We're just going to put him in the vehicle. He did run from us. Run the tag on his vehicle again. I don't think he'd come back stolen.
Officers report a suspect on the run on South Rockford Drive. Target vehicle license plate. 3-1 Henry Boy Victor 468. A possible stolen vehicle. Approach with caution.
Oh, he had a long list of stuff here. On the driver's side had a pouch of rings of several bags of suspicious white powder, a duffel bag filled with bags of diamonds, a assault sniper and scratch serial number, and in the trunk nothing of interest in the passenger side nothing of interest in the trunk. He had a pistol magazine extra clip. Well, sorry. Alright, dude. Is all these drugs and stuff yours? Because you're gonna be charged with them. Do a drug test here. See what he had on him. Fentanyl. fentanyl on him. We're gonna check that weapon. I unloaded 50 caliber. Call that in.
We have a suspect on the run and Little Soul.
Both weapons are clean. Okay. So he's going in for suspect stolen vehicle.
Adam 5, copy that. We'll keep an eye out.
Eluding police.
Hey, it was only.
So let's write up his paperwork here. He's getting possession of a stolen vehicle. He's getting fleeing from police. And he had fentanyl on him, so he's going to be getting charged for that. Let's see, there it is, fentanyl. We're gonna let them take him in.
Assistance required in San Andreas.
And we'll get rid of this vehicle.
Flatbed,
assistance required on Magellan Avenue.
Guys, I want to let you know too that I'm now using the Jurisdiction 4 mod. I did fix the issues with the vest on the old Jurisdiction mod, 7.1, I believe it is. There was some issues with the vest.
Thank you.
I got a pickup truck to a donut on Lincoln Elementary basketball court. I got the north exit. Could I, get another unit to cover the south exit right now?
We're gonna see.
This is unit 118. I'll be there in about half a minute.
Roger that. I'll go code 3 as soon as I see you.
Copy.
All units, we have a robbery at Strawberry 24/7 Market. Respond code 3.
No real traffic stops too much tonight, guys. Well, you know what?
We've got a suspect on the run in Del Perro.
Stop that thing. We can at least have one traffic stop.
59, just found a girl hiding in some bushes down by Club 47. She seems to think we've been chasing her for hours.
Hey, how are things?
But I've never seen her before. It's her name, Kilo Alpha November Echo. I'm gonna take her in for questioning.
Target vehicle license plate. 66 Young Adam Union 693. A traffic violation. Approach with caution.
Expired registration. Hello, sir. Officer Money and Willow Los Santos Police Department. We want to stop you tonight. No registration. You have expired registration on the
bill. Could you please show me your ID? Thank you.
Question about registration. He said it was his brother.
Hey, yo, have my money tomorrow. Damn straight.
Check it out. Let's see here. See if he owns the vehicle, has fire registration. He does. So we're just going to issue him a citation. Expired registration. What the shit? All right. So are you going to receive a citation tonight for having expired registration? You need to get that taken care of right away. You're not supposed to be driving this vehicle for that registration. Have a good night.
What the fuck is that?
Move!
Don't stop!
Jesus, you wouldn't kiss again!
I think we're done here.
Oh my God!
Leaving with the victim now.
Don't mind the AI guy, that's just the way the AI is sometimes down here in the city. You just have to overlook it and keep going on. That's just the way they are.
Can I get some assistance down here at Palm Center? I got a kid trying to make off with some rubber products. He's being real uncooperative.
What kind of rubber products there, Bob? I mean, like M4 razors?
Yeah, Jimmy's stealing pencil erasers. Just get over here.
10-4, big guy. I'll be right over.
This vehicle's got a warning.
I love that car!
Attention all units. A civilian requires... Target vehicle license plate. 69er Henry X-ray Adam 074. A warrant issued. Approach with caution.
We're gonna do a felony on him.
Copy that, 74. Sending a bus to your location now.
10-4, over.
Oh.
backup needed on West Eclipse Boulevard.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
We're in our backup units to arrive before we approach. He had an empty, he had an unopened bottle of beer, a picture of a Go Center with a note in a foreign language, and a question FIB badge. I can't even see it sometimes, guys.
You're trapped! Drop the weapon!
Tomorrow is your day. Whatever you want, honey.
What's
Why can't we
on,
hang out tomorrow?
He's clean.
I took
all
the day off
goes.
Already, but it's cool.
We're gonna put him in a vehicle.
Maybe sometime next week. Bye.
Search his vehicle. All right, in the vehicle on the driver's side, nothing of interest. In the passenger side, an unopened bottle of whiskey and a helium, a Hurt rental on something movie. In the trunk, nothing of interest.
Flatbed, assistance required on West Eclipse Boulevard.
All right, this paperwork, get them out of here. This video is just about done.
I've had two more calls and references.
Give him a state warrant. We'll go ahead and dismiss our help, and we'll take him to the station.
Signal 6, trying to get a description.
Thank you. Thank you.
No way!
Thank you.
You all right?
Yeah, what up? Good? It is what it is, you know?
Waiting on the flatbed to pick up the...
Yeah, man, fuck you.
Dispatch 724, I have an elderly female sitting in her car here. She's having some kind of chest pains. I think I'm gonna need an ambulance, ASAP.
Copy that, 724. Sending a bus to your location now.
10-4, over.
I'm gonna be taking them down here to Del Perro, Spoochie Beach Station down here.
Nine-nine going on that domestic disturbance call.
Yeah, I was just on that call. There was nothing there. Can I go back down, check it out again if you want?
Cancel that. I just took the channel, so. I didn't know.
This is Unit 110. Stopping in at HQ for a debrief.
Get up in life. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for the video. I'm trying to get where I can take a photo of you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I always do it and enjoy seeing more subscribers on the channel. That's what we're looking for here. And Hope you are looking forward to the next episode of LSPD4.